आपसे ये पूछना चाहती हूँ, आजकल जो जिस टाइम में हम रह रहे हैं, इट्स ईदर, एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट द इंडस्ट्री पर से, इट्स ईदर अ वोक जेनरेशन ऑफ एक्टर्स और वेरी वोकल, यू नो, विच कैटेगरी डू यू फिट इन राइट नाउ करेंटली?
Whether I'm a vocal person or not. If I'm asked a
Vocal,
question,
vocal, or just, I mean, you're vocal. Obviously, you know about what is going on, but you'd like to keep your opinions to yourself, or you're vocal about them?
both ways, honestly, Priya. When someone does ask me, and if I have an opinion about it, I feel strongly about something, I definitely do talk about it. I will not shy away from that. There are certain times where I feel I have an opinion, and that opinion is worthy enough for sharing. They are two different things. Okay. Half-baked information is not a good thing. And I'm sometimes a little unaware of what's going on in deep, in-depth knowledge of it. So I'm someone who's very clear about not, kind of opinionating upon something I don't have the in-depth knowledge of, or rather the exact current status of, right? I might feel a certain way behind closed doors. I might feel a certain way within my set of people, and that's okay to talk loudly about it. But when you're sharing something on a public forum, you need to be very sure of what's really happening or what has happened, and how is it, implying on everyone else in on the subject that are in concern. So yeah, there I become a little precautious of just giving blind opinions. But at the same point in time in the past as well now, whenever I felt very strongly about something, then I have shared it. And I think we shouldn't shy away from it. But yeah, it's a difficult line to tread, because many a times there is so much talk going on, you really don't know what exactly is the current right status. Then as someone who's followed, to whatever degree you're followed, you have an added responsibility of being sure.
Question, but I just wanted to understand, because you said that you don't want to give an opinion where you're not completely well versed with the topic, but this is something which is going on. People have been creating a lot of clamor around it. Do you actually have an opinion on this, or do you think this is an issue that has to be made into something? International celebrities interfering in Indian politics. This is the way the question has been put. But do you have any take on the kind of furor with Rihanna and Greta and all these people tweeting?
I'm very happy that they're tweeting. Yeah, I appreciate them for that. I don't know why would you ever have a problem with that. In fact, this is something we all should be doing right now, and we are, for whatever reasons, choosing to stay away. And probably a big reason behind it is that things are difficult. To share an opinion is very difficult, both from the side of the government side, and also from the side of the audiences, because everybody's reacting very strongly. So you never know what, and then you start whether you made a right choice in saying something or not. And again, if you're not, that's why I said that if you're not very clear about what you're saying and how true it is, then it's probably very difficult then, to decide that whether you were right or wrong in saying what you said. So, but yeah, I am really thankful for trying to take the cause and take some time out and tweet about it or be bothered about it. And they are highlighting a very important issue.